I show you a little life hack. If you have a European thing here, but you're in the UK or something, but you have your USB-C iPhone cable, what you gotta do is you just gotta put this in there. There's a little pin in there, the safety pin. Push that down with your lightning cable, and then you can just plug that in there and charge your device. That easy.